Don't linger in the waters where the merfolk are at play. The ocean sons and daughters will lead our kind astray. Though many is the sailor who has found themselves on land after meeting with the strange mer that they could not understand. It seems they care for no reward for tender ministration when we have toppled overboard in our inebriation. But if it's you they've chosen, they'll surround you with their kin. Your legs are bound and frozen in a wrap of silver skin. Soon you'll be understanding all that passes from their tongues. No food you'll be demanding, nor fresh air to fill your lungs. And they'll take you as their brother or their sister as they please. And you'll be just another of the merfolk in the sea.